Roshan! Go. There's nothing left. Phew. Yep. What's this? Ooh, some kind of equipment.
What? Come on, Dimwitty. Keep pressing the button while you talk.
Oh, okay. you left your equipment in the snow, Handy.
No, that must be mining equipment.
It must have been teleported to a mountain that's been mined for silver.
All the same, you should still put your equipment away, Handy Smurf.
The Smurf will never get there. We're headed for Smurf-tastrophe.
Thank you. I have another carrot. All cleaned up. Hey. Yahoo! Hooray for winter sports! Cleaned up. Hey. Hey. All cleaned up. It's all gone. Cool. Watch out! It's gonna smurf! Enjoy! Crystals. Me? I just love walking. It's Smurftastic to travel like this. I've never had so much fun. All cleaned up. Thank you. Oh, well, obviously, it's Smurf's play. I can see two paths, and I don't know which one to choose.
Can you describe the two paths to us, Dimwitty?
To the right, the path leads to a dark crevice that smells really bad. And to the left, it's peaceful and pretty.
How does he not know?
Well, if this was a smart Smurf, he'd be called Smart Smurf, right?
Take the one on the left, Dimwitty. It looks more peaceful.
That's right. Definitely don't go to the right.
Hey, why can't I go to the right?
Well, because it looks more scary, doesn't it?
Don't make this complicated, Dimwitty. Take the nice path. Find a portal and get back here.
I'm having fun here. In any case, more than at Gargamel's house. So, I'm going to the right.